Anything else? Not seeing anything.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took it.
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk.
Not really. I was looking for weapon parts and other stuff that I could scrounge. Okay, we're going that way, then I'm going this way. Okay, I guess I'm not going that way, because there's nowhere to go.
Wow. Nice place you got here.
Huh? Got food.
Got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it.
Interesting place to also keep your armory. In a church.
Gotta come on.
Look, there's a school.
Right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Ooh, that's gonna be rough. Shaking out my hands. Just shaking them out. Cause piling on rust, which makes me somewhat glad I am playing this shortly before the next one comes out. Because hopefully that will.
Now come on, you don't need to be looking at that.
Let's get a move on.
It's even worse.
Alright then.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
Oh, great. Well,
keep quiet.
I'm definitely bad about using the bottles, and now that it's become apparent that bottles are not the end all be all. Anything I want to focus on? Shit. I let go of right trigger instead of left trigger. Not aware enough that you're coming right. Okay. Not too bad. Sway in your arm swings make this so irritating. Oh, it went down that way.
Just like that.
God damn it, you guys are not friendly. Okay, I can't hear them. One there, one down there, and one there. I think there was... No, wait, no, that one was the fourth. Definitely don't like how. Yeah. God, Joel, you suck at this. Ellie's so much easier to use a bow with. Oh, crap. Well. I have plenty of them. It just seemed the easier option. Yeah, I fucked up. Okay, there's still more down there. Bill.
I think that's it.
Good job.
Nothing nuclear yet.
Oh yeah, that's also what those bomb things are for. Because they basically told me, hey, here's this new thing you can use. And I never used it. I have Molotovs. I have lots of them. It's not a problem. And this is another situation where the Molotov is actually great. And it caught on fire. That's three down with one Molotov. Yeah. This is why I like them. Okay. Okay. Some guys up there. Not clicker, though. Just normal. That one's a clicker. Clickers worry me more than other types.
You weren't kidding about this place, were you?
I mean, I think it can be avoided, but you get more materials if you don't, though. And it kind of seems like a waste to avoid stuff. I don't hear anybody. Yeah, there's more on this side. That's so.
Give me a gun. I can help you kill some of
these. No need. Be patient. You will have your badass moment. Okay. Not sure what hit me. I'm guessing these referrals are getting around those dudes. I will remain in crouch. Ellie is slightly crouched. Village not giving a shit. I was actually hoping there'd be more items in this place. God damn it. Oh! Weapon, here. Parts. Okay. Up, they're not really up in this section. Oh god, there's one.
I got it!
not a great... Did you just fall down, Bill? Yeah. Did not realize he would notice me from down here. Yeah. Okay. Parts. Arrows. Guess I can't re-grab the bow. Is that a thing where if you ignored it before, you could get it again? But I don't know why anyone would ignore it.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
No.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Clickers can't see, though. Can we circumvent this without activating any of them?